Getty Images. Andrew ChinPet Shop Boy singer Neil Tennant and crew member Pete Gleadall were mugged after playing the Rock in Rio festival in Rio de Janeiro last week. The pair were apparently approached by four people who stole their phones when they were out for a walk after the gig near the Lime Beach area at around 8:30 p.m. on Thursday, September 21. Getty Images. Andreas Rinse advertisement. Continue reading below. A local newspaper reported the crime happened after the Bellman Copacabana Palace Hotel for a walk towards the Lime Beach area at around 8:30 p.m. A spokesperson for the band confirmed the pair both had their phones stolen, but it wasn't a violent attack. They had no knives, they told The Guardian. Pete Gleadall had his phone stolen and reported it to the police. Neil Tennant had his phone stolen, but didn't report it. Pet Shop Boys are saying it wasn't a big deal, and that it wasn't violent, and that phone theft is the most common crime in that area. In case you have seen dramatic press reports that we were mugged at knife point in Rio, all that happened is that I had my pocket picked. 12. Pet Shop Boys at Pet Shop Boys. September 21, 2017. On the band's Twitter, Neil played down the mugging. He said he had my pocket picked, and it wasn't as dramatic as it had been reported. He wrote, just in case you have seen dramatic press reports that we were mugged at knife point in Rio, all that happened is that I had my pocket picked and lost my iPhone. Otherwise enjoying Brazil, Neil. Well, we're just glad they're both all right. The Pet Shop Boys are currently in the middle of a South America tour. Want up to the minute entertainment news and features? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page and follow on our @DigitalSpy Twitter account, and yeah, we're all set.